Hello and welcome to Zephyr for Jira Cloud, the cloud-based plugin for testing directly within your Atlassian Jira instance. During your testing in Zephyr, you may want to keep track of your testing progress as your team is working. With a traceability matrix, you can generate a traceability matrix report in Zephyr for Jira to track your testing progress, which can keep track of the relationship between your requirements, tests, test executions, and defects. You create traceability reports on the traceability matrix page. To create a report, click here and choose the report type. Let it be for traceability. Zephyr for Jira provides primary and secondary filters that can be used to narrow your search when generating your traceability matrix. If you want to see more information on filters, please see our documentation. Now let's select some filters to set up a for traceability matrix report. Change the requirement type to only include stories. This way it will only display stories in the requirement column. After selecting the filters, you'll see the for traceability matrix in the table below. For a for traceability matrix, the report will first display the requirement, then linked tests, then test executions, and finally, the linked bugs. Now let's set up a backwards traceability matrix. For a backwards traceability report, there are no secondary filters. Once changed, let's use the filters again to display the bugs in the first column. Change the requirement type to only include bugs. This way, it will only display bugs in the requirement column. Once the filters are selected, you can view the backwards traceability matrix in the table below. This time, the column order is different. Defects are followed by executions, tests, and then requirements. After creating a forward or backwards traceability matrix, you can export your results. To do that, click here and select Export Excel to download an Excel file containing the report. As you can see, you can easily generate a traceability matrix to keep track of your testing progress and export your results directly within your Zephyr for Jira instance. If you want to provide feedback, you can give feedback here. This will open the product feedback page where you can provide us with any feedback. Thank you for watching. You can find more information on this in the Zephyr for Jira Cloud documentation on our support portal.